And in the huddle, Jordan Bell and Steve Kerr getting into it. It looks like Kevin Durant trying to dump Jordan Bell down. Jordan Bell not getting much playing time recently.